I start my day off with Tropicop flavored Puncho.
Yeah.
It's lemon crime.
Look. Abolish Tropicop, okay?
defund the Tropicop. We need other flavors. There is none left. It's all gone. There was only one.
That's fine. It's lame. There is however.
Yeah, there's one over here too, so I'll get this one.
Some do.
The hell?
And I got acorns. Just... Wait, are you telling me my inventory's full? Hold on, game. Hold on.
Yeah, my inventory is kind of full too.
Oh,
I'm gonna go back.
I did the same thing, Ash. I was putting stuff in my inventory when I was trying to put it in the chest.
Right?
It's very easy to do.
I keep making woven fiber, and I don't know where it is going because it's not in my inventory.
Oh, guys, grab some food before it rots.
Oh yeah,
oh yeah, I'll take some. Oh, that's spoiled.
Oh, is it? Then just destroy it. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. What was I doing? Inventory. Too much crap. All right. Here we go. So all the stuff that I have on me is like, why do I have all this on me? I feel like I picked up someone's backpack.
Okay, I'm going to go get some more acorns because I need a bit more to.
I just put 9 in the chest. I must have maybe I hit like, maybe I hit take all at some point. That's what I'm guessing.
You might have grabbed Rick's inventory.
I think I was looking at the chest, and I hit take all. Because I had a whole bunch of stuff in there. So yeah, Ash, if you go look in the workbench now, or in the chest next to the workbench.
I grab it, thank you.
Yeah.
Where the mites usually spawn?
Over in the direction towards that other, where we
tripod?
Fought the, yeah, you're heading that way, yeah. All around there. Yeah.
Figured I might as well collect some more mite fuzz, because that seems to be something we all need.
For sure. All right, do you all want to go try and fight some bad boys? You got your ant clubs?
I got
clubs?
My ant club, finally.
Make a bunch
spray.
Of...
bandages are a good idea, yeah.
Bandages.
Yeah.
Fiber and sap. We got a lot of sap. Not so much fiber, but fiber's easy enough to get. Oh, wrong button.
What a sap.
What a sap.
Oh, we have 7 spider silk now, so we could make the dew collector.
Do it. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, and I've got 7 on me as well.
Let me go for... It's under big, utility?
Just so you know.
No. What is it under?
Okay.
Yeah, make sure you have a bunch of those...
Bandages help. They're not like... It does. It's not like it instantly heals you or anything. Like
no,
just,
but it's nice to like back off
and regen.
Use it,
yeah.
And then come back.
Where is it? There it is. Meal prep is what it's under. Okay.
Yeah
it's under snacks.
Snacks.
Oh, it's big. Okay, so I'm gonna.
You know what, Ash? Like, maybe we should see. Maybe we should see on making a second floor real quick. Hold on. Let's see. Floor. Okay. Where's the floor? Second level.
Do you need a scaffold, though?
Looks like you can kind of have it just hang off the edge. I'm betting it's going to be like other games where it's like you can go out a certain distance before you need to start scaffolding. That's my guess. So hold on. So like, are you messing with it, Ash?
No.
Okay. Let's, I just want to see about, so like if I put a stairwell here, what's that going to cost? Weeds and grass. Okay. And then if we put...
I got the grass.
So we just put like a second floor right there. Just want to see what it's like in terms of... So you can walk under it. All right, so the height is about this high, so it's like high enough that we can get under it.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just walk up there. All right.
Okay.
All right. Easy way in and out.
Okay.
Where do you want to try and put the thing, Ash? Because we could totally put it on a second floor, or we could, you know, do something else with it. I'm so glad that we have floors now. Oh my gosh.
Second floor might be good because it's very tall. It's much taller than that. Yeah, the dew collector
is
very tall.
It's huge. Well, we could do...
Have you seen how big the dew drops are? Gotta be big.
Yeah. Keep this empty right here, yeah.
Yeah. But if we do something like this, this will give us like a half second floor, and then we could also build up above this as well. And then, isn't there a triangle piece or something? Triangle floor, right there. Perfect. Look at that. That's so neat.
Can we break some of these grass pieces?
Yeah. I will say I'm 90% certain they will regrow.
Like underneath it?
Yes.
Yeah. I have. Yeah, they have been regrowing, haven't they?
Yeah, it's just the nature of the game. It seems like stuff regrows. So if you want truly flat, you need to start on truly flat. Or you know what? You could probably put.
Why?
We haven't found it yet, but we could probably put clay, because there's clay foundations. I bet stuff won't grow through a foundation.
Ooh. Have you been noticing that when you hit stuff with an axe, it just puts itself away?
Sometimes. Sometimes it seems that way.
It's quite annoying.
Yeah. I'm going to chalk up a lot of the issues that we run into for now just to, like, you know, early days. But who knows?
I know. It also does it with my spear. So, like, fighting stuff is a little hard.
Yeah. Yeah. Totally.
Oh, damn it.
Huh, what's up?
So, to answer Rick's question, what else uses plant fiber that's not woven? It's the bandages. And I just turned all of my plant fiber into woven, and I'd like, damn it.
Well, that's all right.
Yeah, the spear does as well. There's like two things that basically take it.
You'll be able to quickly get that back up and running sooner than the sap. The sap will always be the limiting feature. All right, we've got a roof now.
Okay.
Or not a roof, but like we got a second floor.
I'll come over there and start setting up the do thing.
Neat. I like this.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a big fan now. I'm so glad. I was so concerned when I loaded up the game and I couldn't make floors. I was like, did they take floors out? Mm-hmm. But they made you wait until the very, very end of this content before you could do that.
All right. Do collector construct. Okay. And then, wait, like, towards the end over here, Jazzy, would that be okay?
Let me see. Oh, wow, it's huge.
It's huge.
Very large.
Yeah.
I mean, that's fine. I think as long as we have it somewhere.
There you go.
Wow, it's big. What does it need? Weed stems, woven fire, quartzite, and spider silk. Okay, so I got the weed stems.
We should have everything there in, like, the chest or, I mean,
because
it
was the
silk.
Oh, we need two more weed stems.
There we go.
Easy. That's easy. Rick, where are you at, man?
I'm just roaming around the base trying to honestly kill some creatures to get some meat.
Ah.
But no creatures to be found.
I got a spare weevil meat you can have, Rick.
There is this ladybug that's just chilling right outside our base.
We could try and fight the ladybug. I'd be down.
If you want to, she's like literally right outside. Where I'm
standing. They're really like beefy. But there's three of us with toughy armor. I'd be willing to give it a shot at least.
So does the ant club stun as well?
Yeah, it's got a higher stun chance.
Great, because that's what I'm using.
All right,
Ash, you want to?
I'm outside. I'm down to fight.
All right, let's do this.
Sorry, ladybug.
Rick, we're coming your way. Got a couple bandages.
I got bandages and weevil roast on me.
All right.
Hey, ladybug.
I'm ready to give it a shot.
All right,
let's go.
Oh my god!
Oh, you poor ladybug.
Sorry, ladybug.
He's stunned.
I feel so bad.
Oh my god, we are wrecking this thing. Oh, look out!
This club takes so much energy.
And he's dead. Wow! Oh my god!
Her head
pops off. Whoever edits this has to use my footage. Its head exploded into my screen. I think I saw its... I think I saw its brain. Like, I saw its eyeballs.
That's not okay. It's not okay.
Wow! It was visceral. Cool, we killed a ladybug. That was like no problem, y'all.
Yeah, that was
no problem.
That was now I'm excited honestly, for us to take on a spider.
That was embarrassing.
That was embarrassing for the ladybug, let's be real.
It was.
I don't know, it feels embarrassing for us. Like we were attacking somebody who clearly was like not prepared. Rick, what are you doing over here, man? I'm just following.
I'm gonna go get some sap.
Ah.
So I can make more bandages, because there was sap growing on the log over here. I want to see if it respawned.
Did we get any ladybug parts that we could research?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
it
might.
Let me see. It's head. It's head.
Where
I'll
was that log at?
If you hit M, hit M and go on your map, Rick.
This is the first time I've actually looked at the map.
Yeah, it's kind of helpful. I mean, since there's no like compass or anything like in game, the map
but
is.
But I
like,
totally do see the log. It's like.
But yeah, it can help with major landmarks. I wish, and I hope that they add this. I wish your markers showed up on the map, like your base marker.
Not?
No.
Markers oh, yeah, you're
they,
right.
They gotta add that.
Yeah. Okay, analyzing the ladybug head.
Oh, insect axe. Oh. That might be tier two.
Tier two, baby. There it is. Tier two.
But that's not the hammer, that's the axe, right?
It's an axe, yeah. So this is ladybug.
I want to get that hammer.
We need to kill a bombardier. We need bombardier parts in order to make this axe. So let's go kill a beetle, y'all.
Ash.
Okay. Hold on, I'm putting stuff away just 1 second. Weevil, and what's up?
You see my
knife? Oh, nice helmet.
You see my knife?
What is your knife?
It's a, what is this thing called? It's a rotten larva blade.
Oh, did you scan that yet?
Huh?
Did you scan that yet?
I did. I scanned it. I don't know if I can create it, though.
So we can now make regular larva blades with larva spikes, grub hides, and acid glands. They're poisonous knives.
Whoa!
Poison knives!
Yeah. Cool. So they do, like, look dot
at,
damage?
Yeah, look
they're
at
very
the
fast.
Bench,
look at the speed
tools.
On it.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're like rogue daggers.
Oh, I'm all about it.
All right, should we, do stuff?
Yeah, I think let's we need kill to go find, some beetles.
Let's kill some beetles. We need to kill more ladybugs and more beetles.
All right, let's go.
All right, we'll roll with you, because it seems like when we're ganging up on them, they just go down fast.
Let me regroup with you guys. I was grabbing a bunch of sap so I can make a bunch of bandages.
Yeah, we'll kind
of
head your way, because I think by the rake, actually, is a good
rake.
Spot for
I haven't seen
new
rake.
Beetles. Or just kind of actually towards Rick, this way, y'all. If you look on the major map, there's a giant rake, but it's basically in this direction. Apple core.
Yeah,
can we harvest the apple core?
I'm gonna make some bandages real quick.
Yeah, you can with a tier 2X.
Okay. There's our restaurant. Sit down restaurant. Ooh, so that's the plank. There's a spider under the plank.
Oh, there's a weevil. There's a couple weevils.
All right. You can always kill weevils. I think other side of the log, maybe, or on this side.
Oh,
of the
I need
log.
Some water. Everybody look up.
Hold on. We got mites.
These guys one hit with the club.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They just splatter.
Get some more. Oh, we're right on top of a science machine as well, apparently.
Yeah, we are. It's on the other side of the log.
Oh, it's on the other side? Because
it could also be underground, but maybe it is.
No, I've seen it.
Oh, okay.
Y'all see clean water?
I see a big spider in my direction, y'all.
Ow!
It's like a wolf spider.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
Jazz, watch out. Big spider. Right behind you.
I was swinging at a mite, and then you walked in front of me.
Rick, all right, y'all. All right. It's on. All right,
let's do it.
I'm down. Can anyone get me?
I'll try to get you.
That friggin' spider. Come on, Matt. Thank you. Oh, my God. It's so scary. It's so scary looking.
Why am I stuck? God damn it, mites.
And I'm down. It immediately killed me as soon as I got up. Can you get me again? I wonder if it just keeps targeting me.
I gotcha.
How exactly do the bandages work? Because they don't seem to be...
They don't instant heal.
It regenerates over time. It's
over
not
time.
Like...
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Ash.
I'm using my bow and arrow on this turkey.
Ow, wow.
Oh, it's a freaking wolf spider. Jeez.
It's like an instant kill when
it hits
you.
What the hell is hitting me? Stupid...
Mites, probably.
Mite, get out of here.
He's mad at me. I'm sorry. Oh, I blocked him.
All right, so are you guys... All right, I'm just going to respawn.
He's stunned.
Wait, Ash, I can get you. Hold on.
Yeah, he's on
me.
I didn't
realize that you were down. Here, hang in there. You're going to be okay. Wait, what the hell?
I died. Go. How did I die?
Probably
the spider?
He wasn't even near me when it happened.
There's a second spider.
Oh, God.
Where?
Oh, God, there's a second spider.
Stuck these freaking clovers.
Right. Can anyone get me?
Yep.
I might
Ash,
be able to.
Ash, can you get me?
You totally got me. I'm right here. You totally got me. You can see me.
Watch out, there's baby spiders. Keep running. There's baby spiders.
God damn it.
Oh, shit.
I don't know if I can get you guys.
This freaking spider got me while I was running. I'm too far away.
Oh,
that
I can't.
Sucks. Whatever.
I'm a little borked. I can't actually respond, so I have to wait until it...
It sucks just to like have to go back and get your backpack. That's the only thing.
I'm right here.
Let's see if I can.
God, spiders are so freaking aggro.
Oh, the freaking baby spiders are knocking me out.
Yeah. Like, I'm a little borked. I can't do much. Watch out, big spider's coming. No, I'm dead.
All right.
That's fine.
All right. All right, so spiders still seem pretty hardcore.
That was a wolf spider. That's literally the biggest thing in the game. Mm-hmm. As far as I've seen. Like, that is the biggest thing I've ever seen in the game. So
orb spider is probably what we need to be going after.
Orb spider we could take. That spider, not a chance. We should.
Well, it also showed up with his mate and a bunch of babies, so.
That's the thing, is we might have been able to take it eventually, but when the second one showed up, it was like, yeah. It's over.
Yeah.
But, like, now I want to try and go get my stuff, but, like, I mean, I'm already engaged by the stupid mites. And I'm sure the spider is, like, around here.
One of the spiders is still chasing me. The not wolf one.
Okay. All right, I got my stuff.
Right. My stuff's right over here.
Maybe this is the wolf one? I don't know. It's big.
Oh, I see a ladybug.
Big brown one is wolf. Little yellow butt is orb.
There's a ladybug over here, guys.
We could bash the ladybug if we want to. I think we should just go for the, look for the beetles. We should get out of this area, though, because this is definitely spider territory.
I know where there's a bunch of beetles.
Wolf spider's still on me, so I'm just sort of running.
Okay.
Oh, here's a baby spider. Oh, good God.
That means that there's probably other ones around. I mean, there's webs everywhere. We're in Spider Town. Like, there's webs everywhere.
Ew, this head is gross.
What head?
This
I killed the spider, Link.
Oh, the hunk, hulky hunk guy or whatever?
Yeah. I hate it. It's gross.
Rick, you got a shovel, right?
Oh, God. Orange spider.
Do you have a shovel?
Yes, I have a shovel.
Here, shovel this.
Where?
Hit it a couple times. The clay right here.
Oh, just the clay?
Yeah. Because I don't think we have it or researched it yet.
Yeah. Ash, you okay?
Oh, God. I'm like in between the wolf spider and the yellow spider.
Run!
Crap! Running.
Go towards the house, because that's where I saw all the beetles. Yep.
I'm climbing up the clovers.
Rick, I think we're good. I think they're chasing Jesse.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, see, this is where I wanted to get. Okay, so Rick, look up.
Yeah.
This is the berry bush, okay? This is where I wanted us to get to, because I want us to try and get berries, because I know we need to at some point. There's spiders that live in this bush, though, so we need to be careful.
There's like a spade right here.
Yeah. You see like all the clay kind of dug up? It's cute. I love it.
Oh, there's a sprinkler over there too.
Oh, cool. Good source of water.
What's with the sprinkler? I'm going to go check it out.
But yeah, like, I'd love to get up in here. Oh, there's a research lab in here.
Oh.
Nice. Research that clay.
Oh, God.
And it's got a cord sticking
out of
it.
Is that a coffee clip? No,
we just pissed off all the spiders. There's a spider pretty close to our base now, too.
Who wants to come in here and help me fight some orb spiders?
Yeah, let's go. You want to kill this ladybug?
Let's look up. Ladybug's fine, because ladybug might fight back.
Bryce, equip your armor.
When did it unequip?
That's when you died.
So weird. Yeah. When I picked it up after I died, it re-equipped it the first time. That's so weird.
Wait.
Oh, he's down. He's after you.
He's spider.
Yep.
Spider.
Yep. I see him.
All right, I'm coming back to you guys.
Maybe the spider will fight the ladybug?
That's what I'm hoping. Rick, the spider, it's right over here still. He hasn't moved.
Okay.
All right, here he is. He's on me now.
I'm right here.
I wonder if we can kite the spider to the ladybug.
Get bashing. He's stunned. There's another one.
One more hit.
There's one on you, Rick. Right behind you.
Oh, yep. Right behind me. Oh, dear God. Six.
Oh, I'm poisoned. That's what it is. Wait. It says wolf spider. What? Where?
Oh, that's the one we're fighting? Oh, God.
No, we're not. This is an orb, but it said wolf spider.
Where's the ladybug? I would like to try to kite the ladybug.
I don't know. Can someone come get me? I got 20 seconds.
Yeah, I'll get you. I just
need
to
peel off. Whoever's not chasing.
It seems to have stopped.
Poison got me.
It's up.
Oh, Jazzy's down too. You gotta come help, Rick. The poison got Jazzy. Hurry.
I'm almost
crap,
to you.
Crap. Yeah, this thing is chasing me. I'm gonna try. Oh, this is a wolf spider. Yeah, I'm dead. We're all three down.
Crap.
Freaking wolf spiders, man.
That's BS, man. Well, I'm dead. I got 5 seconds. There's no way. That's such crap, man. Because we were fighting that other one. We killed the other one. We killed the other spider. And stupid that guy shows up. Man.
Yeah, the fact that these guys keep...
Now my crap's like 500 meters away.
Oh, God.
It's kind of garbage. Oh, my God. There's like webs right at our front door now.
Yeah, I'm saying like, we pissed off all the spiders in the game. Jazzy, those spiders camp in your body. I'm sorry.
That's fine. I'll run back. It's cool.
Yeah, they got to tone down the... I mean, it's worth mentioning that it looked like the difficulty to the game was locked at medium. So this is medium difficulty that we're playing. And that's the spiders.
I think I could have changed it as the host, so it's not necessarily locked.
Okay.
Honestly, well, I think we're medium. Just being unlucky.
And it's not even that. We're getting cocky. We're not being necessarily like the most strategic. Mm-hmm. And also, it's like Ark. Ark is the same way where like you'll be fighting like a Triceratops and then all of a sudden a T-Rex comes out of nowhere and ruins your day. Mm-hmm. And it's like, well, you know, you're in their house. That's what they do.
Okay.
Good. Where that? Like, I know there's spiders around here. I can see the spider webs. I'm just terrified to actually run into them. And it is so easy to get caught on Clover and just get stuck in
do
place.
Just heads up. Do not run to me. Run towards Price because the wolf spider's on me.
Well, I'm running to my bag.
I'm just saying the wolf spider's on me, so avoid me.
Yeah,
where are you?
Yeah.
Okay. I passed you, Ash.
Wolf spider right ahead of you, Rick.
There's the spider. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, it's on you, Rick.
I'm running through the tall grass, which I think it can't fit through, hopefully. Nope, it can. You gotta be kidding me.
No, yeah, they just push it aside.
They just push it aside through the grass. Yeah. We can't. Okay.
Well, guess what?
Spider chunk.
So annoying.
I killed the spider, so I got the spider chunk.
Nice.
I got that from the body of the one that we killed.
I'm gonna see if I can at least distract it for you guys.
Trying to grab all your arrows.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
It chased me and hit me. It's one hit, man.
I thought that you were still waiting to get res, though, because I could have res.
Crap.
You.
Where's Rick's bag?
I now have two of them.
You don't know. You don't? Because the other... Oh, no, here it is. Here it is. Can we take from it? Yeah. We can't. It says no stealing.
All right.
Okay. Well, now we're here. And if the spider's gone...
Well, no, the spider's right on top of Rick's second bag. I'm trying to, like, lure it a little bit. Oh, God! It's chasing after me. Run.
I mean, I only had a few mushrooms in that bag. It's not important.
Run.
Yeah, it's the one over here that matters, huh?
Yeah.
It's right behind me. So you should be a good distance away from you guys now. I might die.
Don't die, Ash.
I'm just going to start heading home because, good Lord, this thing's fast. I'm dead.
You got some berries?
Berry chunks, berry leather. There we go.
How do we get up there?
There was one on the ground.
No, I want to get up to the science station.
Yeah.
I just wish there was a way to, like, safely evade the spiders if you need to, because basically if it sees you, you're dead. That's it. Game over.
I've been, like, jumping into the trees or on top of clovers. Yeah.
Yeah, that helps.
I think jumping in water also works, but, like...
You got to have water nearby.
You got to have something nearby to really do it.
Spider hood, spider knee pads.
Well, there's some research points over here.
Berry chair.
What?
I love it.
Oh, that's got to be what goes into our.
Careful!
Another
spider
just dropped out of the tree. Yep.
Yeah, I angered it by accident.
Oh shit! Uh-oh. Okay.
Where is it's below us or what? Where is
can it?
It
can it climb trees? Can it climb?
No, it can't. Once it falls, it's sort of on the ground.
Thank God. Oh,
that's good. Jazzy, you got bow and arrow, right?
Yep.
Can you shoot the berries down?
Oh, that's a good question. Okay, let's see. Where?
There's one, like, right next to me. I can see it over there by the fungus.
Yeah, I'm looking for where you are. Okay. Wait, that's Ash.
I'm right below you. Okay. Yeah. Do you see that one down there across from you, down below the mushrooms? Oh, there you go. Yeah, straight across.
Yep.
Yeah, you knocked it off. Awesome.
Here comes another one.
I do not... Okay, I do have a dandelion. Awesome. Can I go? Yeah. Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of baby spiders up here, guys.
Where'd they fall? Where'd they fall? Oh, there's the bad boy. No! My dandelion broke! Oh, jeez.
Oh, there's a juice box up here.
Where did the, where'd the berries fall?
I'm right above where they should have been.
Oh, that spider's right friggin' there.
Yeah, here goes one!
Oh, make a soft fall over here.
That one.
Wolf spider's back! Come on! Yeah. Oh god, run!
No, Ash!
Climb, Ash, if you can, climb. Oh god.
Why am I not
hitting
fall?
Bryce,
what's that?
This poncho is apricot.
Oh my gosh.
Is that freaking spitter beetle too? Come on, man. And another one?
All right. I'm hitting this berry. It will not break. What is going on with this?
Sup?
Did you see that berry?
This one? Yeah.
Ow.
I can push it.
You can't hit it?
It's like a balloon.
Yeah, this way it moves like a ball, Chris. But it won't let me hit it. What?
Hello.
Hi. Are you bringing the spider?
No, spider should, but that freaking beetle's still chasing me, it looks like.
What beetle?
No, he stopped. Okay, he stopped.
Is it a bombardier beetle?
It is, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was close.
All right, so I would say look around for berries if you can, if there are any more, but at least I got some, so we can start doing the research.
I can't seem to break this one, yeah.
It's weird. So I wonder if maybe like you can only kill, like get harvest from the ones that spawn on the ground or something.
No, well then what's the point of me like breaking them off?
I know.
Oh, it actually disappeared, so I don't know if it was over there.
I wonder if the other part is desync stuff. Like only Ash can probably do it because you know.
Oh, there's other spiders over here, huh? Okay.
Yeah. Ash, let's we should probably start heading home, guys.
Yeah,
I ventured very far into the tree. Very far into the tree.
Still spiders, guys. Still spiders. Careful.
Yeah.
You don't have to tell me, Jazz. My life is spiders for the past, like, 20 minutes.
Rick, we're heading home, man.
Okay.
You coming? You gonna stick
with the... Do you have a dandelion?
Now, Price, did you want to kill a bombardier? Because there's a couple over there if you want to.
We need to at some point.
Let's do it.
Oh, wolf spider
light.
Right behind you, Price. Right behind you, wolf spider.
Just gonna keep walking. Just gonna keep walking forward, not gonna look back.
Hey, Rick, do you have a dandelion?
Ash, equip your armor.
No.
Oh, yeah, I need to.
If you had a dandelion, you could just jump off the tree.
I'm pretty sure I don't. No, I don't think I do. Nope.
Oh, it sucks.
Oh, I think I see the beetles over there. Yeah, there's a couple of them. Careful, Ash. Man, it's so dark.
Right? Oh, here's another research station.
Okay. That's the only other thing I'd say, Rick, is like, is there any way that you could just build a lean-to? Because otherwise, if Rick can't build a lean-to and can't sleep, then there's no point in not sleeping either. It's not going to, like, do anything.
Die! Oh my god, you little bastard. Thank you.
Oh, crap. We're by the plank. There's definitely a spider around here somewhere.
Okay. I think I'm over the water. Can I jump in the water safely?
I think you can.
Maybe. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, you can swim.
Oh, you know what? I saw a bird bath. I'm actually at the bird bath. I can get on top of it now.
Oh,
I wonder what's up here.
Oh, cool. Yeah, check it out, man. I bet you there's something interesting up there.
Yeah, right? Okay, cool. Doop. Bird bath.
Or less.
Oh, my God, y'all. Being tiny.
I know, right?
Being tiny is the worst.
It's scary, man. It's scary being tiny.